Good afternoon, Kingston. You wanted the best, and we got them. The beasts from the Northeast, the power pop Poughkeepsie trio. You wanted them, and they're here. We are in the crowd. Thanks, Mike. Who was that guy? Trio, don't you guys know this? No drums or anything? Desperados, how you guys feeling this afternoon? Good? You guys ready to hear some low voltage rock? Some unplugged but still plugged in music? Alright, yeah. So this first song we're gonna play is called Manners. Do you guys know the words? Are you gonna sing them?
Try to remember them.
Ooh, all right. Sounds tight. I'm ready.
All right.
Are you ready, Jordan? I'm ready. I'm ready. You are.
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
We're ready.
I'm ready. Are you guys ready?
I'm ready.
Kingston, are you ready? All right.
Yep.
So thank you guys.
Is it first time playing these acoustic?
So, congratulations.
You guys get everything first, because you deserve it, because you're awesome. How many of you guys are coming to see us tomorrow night?
That wasn't, like, nearly enough as I wanted.
I was going to say, I was like, oh.
Why
I know
not?
It's a school night.
School? I tried that once.
Fuck school!
Stay in school. I'm obligated to say that.
Yeah, just talk amongst yourselves.
Tune our guitars real quick so you can talk amongst yourselves.
Me and Jordan need to stare at the ground and look into a box for like 5 minutes, so.
And I'm really bad at jokes, so we're all fucked.
Where's that weird guy that was up here before?
Wait, where is he? Where's that guy?
Where's that dude?
Oh, shit.
Where's that dude with the glasses?
I dropped that thing.
You threw up?
Why? Rob. Hi, Rob.
So, playing Flappy Bird back there?
Did anybody else hear about the guy who was taking the game down today?
Yeah.
Everybody knows about it?
Yeah.
Oh, greatest publicity stunt in the world. That's what I think. Dogs.
What's your high school?
10.
I just got 117.
It is.
Oh!
Everybody plays.
118? I'm gonna fight you after the show.
Somebody in our camp is at 170 something? Is that true? 150 something?
Hey,
I'm 182. 182?
Oh.
400? You're a liar.
You photoshopped that.
What?
She has no liar.
How do you Yeah. I thought I was good at 10. Yes. This is the future, everybody. Flappy Birds. Welcome to the future.
Can we keep this thing going for you guys?
No.
No. All right. If you can't tell, we're absolutely sick right now. All three of us are so sick, but we're having a great time with y'all.
They're giving me less than 2 weeks.
It's like the rings. 7 days.
All right.
This song's called Best Thing. The Best Thing.
Nothing.
sure I can't fake it anymore.
I could feel you. You were my spirit animal on that one.
I could feel the flapping birds. Cover session instead. Are you guys getting our new record, Weird Kids?
Yeah!
You stuck for it? We're really excited about it. Clearly. I mean, we're really excited about it!
Coming out here February 17th, which is what, a week? A little less than a week, something. I don't know what day it is. A week tomorrow? See, you guys obviously know more than I do. How many of you guys are gonna pick that shit up?
Okay. Thanks for coming out. I know this is supposed to be at Banquet Records, but there's too many of you fuckers, so we came here. So thank you guys. We love you. Thank you. Love you. Long time.
It's alright with you guys if we play an old one to close this thing off.
We can say that now because we have a new record coming out. There's old songs
now.
Old
song.
We're so grown up.
This song is called Never Be What You Want. Do you want to count me off? Because I'm not sure how fast you want to do this.
No, you do it. I think you kill it.
Sounds of the dead end town, but now the
Thanks, Mike.
Did that just get printed out?
Where did that come
in? No,
it's laminated?
Did you go to the Staples?
ran to Office Max quickly.
Well,
does that even exist here?
Do you guys have Office
Max? So now I really sound like an idiot.
You totally
get
that now.
Save my life. Thank you.
Hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you, guys.
But seriously, we're done. This is over. This is over now.
I mean,
we were told to play three songs, and that's what we did.
And cue selfie. You wanna?
I was gonna say I can
do an A with the kids, Mike.
I can do For the Win. We're gonna play it tomorrow, though.
So you're gonna hear it twice?
You guys wanna hear it twice?
Some people aren't going because of school. Oh, that bums me out. I don't know why we were booked to Coco on a Monday.
It was.
But, you know, it happens. So thanks for coming out today instead, if you can't make it. What? Something about school. I am so congested, I can't hear. Do I remember school? Everyone's yelling at me.
Oh,
I'll take over school. Yes, I agree. I'm sorry. Somebody. Yo. Get
Rob is here.
I just need my tooth. I need a new tooth. Oh God, I have so many cold medicines in my system. It feels like caffeine and illness.
Let's talk more about Flappy Bird. How crazy is Flappy Bird?
Okay.
I don't know what's happening.
I don't know why I said okay into the mic. Okay, dude.
I couldn't hear you, so.
I like you guys. Thanks for not making fun of me too much. Yeah. No good.
Sing extra loud.
Alright.
Do you pinky promise?
We're all ready, man.
I know I'm far away, but I'm kissing on it right now. We're kissing on it. You ready? I'm gonna shut up now. I've got a way with words, and it's the cause of all my problems. I've got my mindset, and that's the way it is. I never thought it could get this bad. When I had you in my pocket,
I still can't hear you.